So good evening guys, in this video let's make another program and from this assignment I am taking the program number 6 and on that one let's make some solution guys here. So that number is 6, right? What is the question now? Write a comprehension to fetch an employee name who is getting less salary. Who is getting a less salary? See, in all the previous examples, directly some number is given, like more than 2 years, or age in 30s, or above 25,000, like that, some number is given directly. But now, not giving the number. So in that data, who is getting a very less salary, that name we want to display. So here two things now. First one, we have to find out what is the less salary, and second is as per the less salary we should take the name. Two steps are there, right? What is the first step now? First, getting the less salary out of all the salaries. So for that, first I'll make a one program. Later, as per this less salary we take the name. Okay, so first one, I'm going to write a one comprehension to get the less salary. So here what do I do? I take all the salaries into one list and then take the min of salary, min of list, so that less value, small value will come, right? So for IN, what now? IN employees, then, so here if condition is not required, because I want to take all the salaries into list, right? That's why right, I'm going to the expression, then employees of I, then which one? Salary, okay? Salary, guys. So first time I value EMP1, right? EMP1, now EMP1 salary, how much? 20,000. Then append to the one list, append to list. And second time I value what now? Second time I value EMP2, then take the salary 30,000, append to the list. Like that, all coming append to list, then we take the min of all the salaries, guys. Min of list, right? Min of all the salaries. Then that min value I'm taking now, I take one variable, less salary. What is variable name? Less salary. Let's see now, print of less salary, and run this one. You can see now what less salary here, 10,000 is the less salary. How much? 10,000. Okay, I hope you guys understand here, right? So taking all salaries into one list, then min of list. Min means it gives small number. Assign to one variable, less salary, that how much coming here? 10,000 is coming. So first task over. Now what is second task now? As per this less salary, we want to find out the name. Now what do I do? Again, I get the one by one salary. That salary I compare with this variable. Wherever that value matching to variable, then the corresponding name is the person who is getting the less salary, right? Again, for IN what now? For IN employees, if employees of I of salary. So first time what salary coming here? First person salary, right? First time first person salary coming. How much salary coming? 20,000. The 20,000 I compare with what? Less value. What less value already here? As per this example, 10,000 is there, right? Now that 20,000 currently result of which one? This one. Compared to what here? Compared to less salary, guys. Whenever the salary is equal to this less salary, then corresponding person is the result, okay? So first time I value what here? 20,000 equal to 10,000, true? No, it's false. Skip it. Second time salary, how much here? 30,000 equal? No, like that we take. So finally, whenever that salary is matching the corresponding name you want, right? For name, I take here, for name, we'll take this one, employees of name, that name I'm getting into the list format here, then, so here comprehension means always we should take either list format, a tuple or set format, guys. That's why, even though one value is coming, that one we are also taking the list format, guys. Which one? Renu is the employee who is getting the less salary. See, as per the data, where is less salary? 10,000. What is employee name? Renu. Okay. So here, now two lines came, right? two lines came. If you want single line, then in place of variable, in place of this less salary variable, simply you can replace this one, guys. If I replace this one, suppose I just cut from here, guys, and I just place here and just place here, then this variable is not required, right? This less salary variable not required. Okay, so in single line, the program is done, guys. Now you can see what is name here. Renu is the name. Okay, so but little lengthy, guys, the program, single line only, but lengthy program like this. See, guys, normally if you want to make normal program, it will take minimum 6-7 lines, guys. Minimum 6-7 lines. But in Python, the beauty is the lengthy program also you can make in very short, guys. Very short you can make the Python program. That's why Python is very easy to learn by anybody, either IT student, non-IT students. For all people, Python easy because of simple coding, guys. Okay, so now what do I do here? For easy explanation purpose, I'll take into two parts, guys. I'll take into two parts here. Yes, and how much salary came? 10,000, right? 10,000 fixed one. Okay, now let's see here the explanation. One second, guys. Now Now let's observe here. So this is over, right? Here minimum salary came, guys. This one is over. This one is over. How much salary came? Minimum salary 10,000. Okay, 10,000, guys. Now let's see explanation for this one, for second one. Okay, here also, what's first one? For loop, right? Always first for loop, guys. Then if condition is there here, and finally expression is there, right? Now first time I value what here again, employee one, first time I will employee one. So going to if condition, employee one salary, employee one salary, guys, how much salary employee one? The salary is 20,000, right? So 20,000 equal to what? Less salary 10,000, guys. 10,000, this is true or false? It is false. If it is false, means not going for that expression, guys. Directly it's going for what here? Skipping this I value, skipping, guys. It's false, right? It will skip now. That I value skipping, which one? EMP one skipping here. Second time I value what here? Second time I value is the employee two. Okay, it's also going to if condition employees of EMP two of salary, how much salary coming second time? 30,000, right? So 30,000 equal towards less salary here, 10,000. This one true or false? It is false. It is false. Again, it also will skip, guys. EMP2 also skipping. Okay. It's also skipping here, EMP2. Right. Next one, what is the I value next time? EMP3, right? Employee 3 is the next time I value. It's also going to if condition. And the employees of employee 3 salary. How much salary employee 3? 40,000. Okay. So this is 40,000 equal to 10,000. So true or false? It's also false, guys. It's also false. Next, employee four salary. How much salary next time? It's also false, right? Employee three also skipping, guys. Now employee three is also skipping, right? And employee 4, how much here? 33,000, right? So this is 33,000 equal to how much less salary? 10,000. It's also false. That means it's also skipping, guys. Okay. It's also skipping. Employee 4 also skipping like this. Employee 4 skipping, guys. Next one, I value here? Employee 5. Next I value employee 5. It's also skipping. Employee 5, what salary? 50,000, right? So the salary is 50,000 అండ్ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ 10,000. ట్రూ ఆర్ ఫాల్స్? ఇట్ ఈస్ ఆల్సో ఫాల్స్. ఫాల్స్ మీన్స్ ఇట్స్ ఆల్సో స్కిప్పింగ్ గైస్. ఇట్స్ సింపుల్ ఇఫ్, రైట్? సింపుల్ ఇఫ్ మీన్స్ ఇఫ్ కండిషన్ ఈస్ ట్రూ దెన్ ఓన్లీ రిజల్ట్ గైస్. ఇఫ్ కండిషన్ ఈస్ ఫాల్స్ మీన్స్ వాట్? ఇట్ విల్ స్కిప్ లైక్ దిస్. విచ్ నంబర్ ఐ వాల్యూ హియర్ ఎంప్లాయ్, ఎంప్లాయ్ 5 లైక్ దిస్. అండ్ దెన్ ద లాస్ట్ వన్ ఈజ్ వాట్ హియర్? ఎంప్లాయ్ 6. ఎంప్లాయ్ 6, ఐ వాల్యూ ఎంప్లాయ్ 6 గోయింగ్ టు ఇఫ్ కండిషన్. ఎంప్లాయీస్ ఆఫ్ ఎంప్లాయ్ 6 శాలరీ గైస్. ఎంప్లాయీస్ ఆఫ్ ఎంప్లాయ్ 6 శాలరీ హౌ మచ్ హియర్? 10,000, రైట్? సో 10,000 ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు 10,000. దిస్ ఈజ్ ట్రూ ఆర్ ఫాల్స్? ఇట్ ఈజ్ ట్రూ. ఇట్ ఈస్ ట్రూ. ఇఫ్ ఇట్ ఈస్ ట్రూ దెన్ గోయింగ్ టు ఎక్స్ప్రెషన్ గైస్. విచ్ వన్? ఎంప్లాయ్ 6 ఈజ్ కమింగ్, రైట్? ఎంప్లాయీస్ ఆఫ్ ఎంప్లాయ్ 6 నేమ్. What is the name? Employee 6 name? Renu, right? So finally, Renu is the result, guys. Renu is the result here. So Renu is the result, guys. And finally, list format, right? So it comes in the list format and it will print, guys. String means commonly what is there, quotes will come, it will print. Okay, this is the result of for the question, who is getting a less salary. Okay, so thank you so much, guys. I hope you understand this program. And please subscribe our channel, Narayan Tech House, and follow us on Instagram, Python Narayan. Thank you so much, guys. Bye.